what we want to change. Now's the time to take a chance. Come on, we gotta make a stand. What if we gotta lose? The choice is in our hands. And we can find a way to do anything if we try.
From a distance, she looks like any other little girl. But as 5-year-old Tatum Blackwell writes the menu for her make-believe restaurant, take a closer look at her hands. They're covered in raw, open wounds. She looks as though she's been scalded or burned. But this was no accident. It's congenital.
Tatum's condition is very rare, genetic skin disease that causes her skin to blister very easily, blister or tear off.
And you can get your food from there.
Anything more than a light touch can literally tear her skin off. A rub, a hug, a stumble. According to an American study, there are about 50 EB cases for every 1 million births. Extrapolating for Canada, that means there are only about 1,600 people with EB in this country. Even fewer have a severe form of EB.
Walking in the park, I was holding her hand, and she just stumbled again, little stumble. And as a normal reaction, she was 3 at the time, would be you're holding the hand, you jerk up a little bit because you don't want her to fall. And she just started screaming, and I opened my hand and looked, and she had basically the entire tissue of both her and fingers just torn apart.
Feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
No, I can't just put her in a bubble, as some people have said. You can't put her in a bubble. There was a big enough one. I can't put her in there.
Does it work
Without that big bubble, Tatum gets hurt every day and needs treatment every day. Bandages alone cost the family upwards of $12,000 per year. They also have to buy expensive nutritional supplements. None of it is covered by health insurance. It's a strain.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. You've never met anyone like me, and you probably never will. I'm not just some little girl you see, and I won't be kept still. 'Cause I'm a butterfly when I close my eyes. I can fly, yeah, I'm a butterfly. Won't be afraid to spread my wings and let my shine bright. A beauty fluttering above your head, soaring to new heights. 'Cause I'm a butterfly when I close my eyes. I can fly, yeah, I'm a butterfly. They see.